בוקר טוב חברים, זה לעונג מיוחד להציג כאן את ביל צ'כטר, למרות שהוא כבר הוצג אתמול, אבל שווה פעם נוספת, כי ביל הוא באמת ידיד מיוחד לאיגוד שלנו, ולכן אנחנו רוצים לתת לו היום חברות כבוד באיגוד הכירורגי. אז ההצגה של ביל, כמו כל הצדק, הצגה של בן אדם, I'll say it in English, as we have some of our guests. The presentation starts the usual way. Born, BA, MD, residency. Residency in anesthesiology. Bill, that's the one point that we'll need to clarify later. Had I known, maybe. Okay, but it didn't spoil you too much. But... And Bill was chief of surgery in the University of California, San Francisco for many, many years. But from the beginning, the biography of Bill is not usual. Bill always found the unusual, the places where he is needed, and not too many people were standing in line in order to go and do the job. Tropical Medical Center in Pago Pago, American Samoa, University of Natal in Durban, South Africa, and now is a president of the Alliance for Global Clinical Training in Dar es Salaam, Tanzania. If you have a chance to hear stories, it is a hardcore, difficult place to do medicine and to do surgery, and not surprising, Bill is in the center of this project. Bill always has not been only confined to his operating room. Bill has many, many, many public activities, president of San Francisco Surgical Society, Pacific Coast Surgical Association, Northern California chapter of the American College of Surgeons, and many others. Recently president of the Pacific Coast Surgical Association, which means the guy is busy, always, all his career. So besides what the less formal obligations that he's taking upon himself, is a founder and president of the Board of Directors Operation Access, a non-profit corporation providing uncompensated surgical services to the uninsured. Looks like a long and tedious title for something, but it is typical for Bill. When I asked Bill once why did he choose San Francisco General Hospital for residency, he said he looked for a place which is totally public hospital that treats everybody, and you will see that treating the poor and uninsured and people with no access to medical services is a thread that throughout all of Bill's career. And the second one is the same, to arrange and send the equipment to underdeveloped countries. And he's the director of the American Board of Surgery. Something small, probably. Bill has a special connection to Israel. First of all, Bill, every morning, he opens the internet and the radio and listens to Reshet Bet, which I think, Bill, I think you're the only one. I don't know. Who listens to Reshet Bet here? No, I'm not. Okay. There, you are two. So, no, it means Bill, to those who don't know, speaks fluent Hebrew, so speaks and reads, and he lives the Israeli life out there on the Pacific coast all his life. When Bill comes for many, many years to teach in ATLS courses, and again, it's not trivial. When some of the people in this room, we were the first group of being ATLS instructors, and we were told that Bill Schechter, Bill coming to help us to teach ATLS from San Francisco General Hospital, which is quite a legend in trauma. The old-timers remember the name Donald Trunke and other names. is coming to teach us how to do ABCs. And because ATLS, I think still today, but definitely at this time was done in army bases, he needed a special permission, because as a non-IDF, a non-reserves person to go into army bases, but it was arranged, and Bill used to come every year to teach ATLS in Israel. Bill spent a sabbatical in Shaarei Tzedek Medical Center. In the Second World War, Bill came to Second Lebanon War. Second World War, I think. I think even Bill was still smart. In the Second Lebanon War, Bill came to volunteer to come to treat the injured soldiers in the north of Israel, and even volunteered when there was a change of shift in the Rivka Ziv Medical Center, and they needed a chief of surgery for a while. Bill volunteered to do the job and be the chief of surgery in Rivka Ziv Hospital, which means Bill has always been here, been around us, been with us whenever needed. A telephone call for Bill, email, and you're guaranteed to have the assistance you need. I want to read just a small part. This is something that I got from Bill when he was writing about himself. I think I found it exciting. Dr. Schechter's clinical interests include the surgery of poverty, trauma, soft tissue infections related to drug use and alcohol, advanced malignancy related to poor access to health care, and surgical treatment of HIV infections. Guys, in an era where we are many of our younger generation standing in line to get fellowships in bariatrics and things that maybe would be easier, maybe will more profitable to spend your time on poverty, drug and alcohol patients, people with no access to medical services, I think this is very special. And I think that makes you a very special person, Bill, admired by everyone here. And I want to give you our honored membership card. Please, Bill Schechter.
Well, I'll start in English. Thank you very much, Motale, for that. I really appreciate it. You know, I was not in World War II, but I'm very proud to tell you that my mother was a combat surgical nurse in the Normandy invasion, was behind German lines during the Battle of the Bulge, and survived. Unfortunately, many of her friends did not, and ended her military experience in Aachen, Germany. So a member of my family was there. טוב, אז ברשותכם אני אמשיך בעברית. Oh, okay.
So,
I insist that you send me.